The movie part of it, that's sponsored by Amy Clean, original oil paintings, and she is actually here with us doing her oil paintings, and it's amyqueenchapmanart.com for her social media. Nanny, this chair's a little bit low for you, man. All right. That's the one that likes to sink down.
I think I'll exchange it for
there's, one. There's one right there behind you. Yeah, just grab that chair. All right, and the following week, we're going to have the Acoustic Citizens, and our sponsors for that are Bob and Lisa Barber. Actually, Bob and Lisa Barber, why don't you stand up for a minute?
Hey there, my name's Cooper Eads, and on the bass right here, we got my aunt Kendra Eads, and then on the mandolin over here, we got Dan Kaufman. So, y'all ready for some bluegrass tonight?
Woo! All right.
So first up, we got an original here I wrote a couple months ago, and it's called Never There. Thank you.
Madison. Cooper, how old are you? How old are you, Cooper?
I'm 17.
17 years old, you wrote that song. It's pretty high. We've been playing it, Cooper. 2 years? You've been playing 2 years. I'm 42, and I learned a long time ago I never asked a lady how old she is. So. How long you been playing that bass, Kendra?
2.5 years.
It's never too late. We're going to do an old traditional bluegrass song, but before we do that, I'd like to mention these are two of my best friends here. They're also a couple of students of mine, and some more of my students are already playing at Murray's Mill Christmas Festival 2 days after Thanksgiving on November the 25th. So if you're not doing anything, come on down and join us. It'll be a big hoopra down there. Cooper, why don't you introduce this song? We're going to feature Cooper again.
All right, I don't know if y'all heard of this one, but it's called, Freeborn Man. That's right. So, I was born way down in Southlands. I'm a few more. Where my home is on my